Each year, the Cabrillo Gallery hosts the Cabrillo College Student Exhibition. It's the most comprehensive survey of artwork completed by Cabrillo College Art Department students during the semester. The artwork is selected by students and faculty and includes up to three works from each studio art class. A sampling of work within the exhibit includes paintings, watercolors, mixed media collage, drawings, serigraphs, intaglio prints, hand-built and wheel-thrown ceramics, traditional and digital photography, video, fiber art, studio furniture, numerous forms of sculpture, as well as bronze cast pieces, jewelry, and small-scale metals. The exhibition is designed and installed by Cabrillo College student volunteers. This complex installation includes the task of selecting wall colors, pedestal placement, signage, lighting, and the organization of more than 200 works of art. A strong installation of galleries within a gallery is often created, highlighting the numerous categories of artwork. Although just a handful of work is exhibited out of the countless numbers of very fine student work completed, the Cabrillo College Student Exhibition represents an outstanding cross-section of this talent. Hope you will join us for our next Cabrillo College Student Exhibition.